All right, everybody, welcome back to another episode of React and Chill with Chubby Dudley. My name is Bay Ragney, and I am the original ECW original. I'm here to watch a little ECW TV history with you. We are on. If you're just coming on board, where you been? Come on, get on board. Go down and subscribe. We're on episode number 9, match number 3 in ECW TV history. I'm about to hit play. And let's figure out what we're going to see. I see JT Smith there. So let me put myself in the corner. Did a little quick introduction. We're going to get right into it. But hey, if you're new to the channel, like I said, go down below, hit the subscribe button. We are going through the history of ECW television. And we are still early on. We're still in the Eastern Championship Wrestling days. We haven't even gotten to the ECW arena yet. So we're that early. So you've missed a little bit. But it's still early, like I said, so let's get into it and hit play and see what's going on here.
Inside again with Paulie Dangerously. Fans.
Oh, all right, Max Thrasher.
J.T. Smith comes out, he needs to shake everybody's hand, and he doesn't keep his mask.
I like that he's keeping the mask on.
Max Thrasher with
that could be a good gimmick.
Why is he taking that mask off, Paulie?
I just took it off for you. Now you happy?
After 3 or 4 vicious headbutts to J.T. Smith.
He did the damage just like the Magnificent Morocco is going to do the damage to the Sandman and become the next. Whoa!
Oh. Whoa.
Excuse the brief interruption, fans, but due to the many extraordinary events happening just recently at the ECW Arena in South Philadelphia, we felt it necessary to bring you just a taste of some of the many matchups you'll be seeing in weeks to come on Sports Channel Philadelphia. As well, many of these matchups set the scene for our big Summer Sizzler Spectacular, June 19th, also at the ECW Arena. Let's first take a look at the recent Battle Royal to determine the first ever Pennsylvania State Heavyweight Champion. As you will notice, the final three wrestlers in the ring were the Iron Man, Tommy Cairo,
bad that
and
looks.
Former tag team champions Larry Winters and Tony Stetson. Take a close look at the way Tony Stetson was eliminated, leading up to a violent altercation between Stetson and Winters. Tony Stetson returning to his rule-breaking ways here in the ECW.
Where is this at?
Next, we will see the ECW Tag Team Champions in a special grudge match against the Super Destroyers. As you will see, the Wild Man, Sal Palomo, makes his way to ringside. A brawl ensues, setting up a very special 4-on-3 challenge match for June 19th. All three Suicide Blondes, along with their new manager, Hunter Q. Robbins III, will be facing off against Wild Man Sal and the Super Destroyers.
Wait, I'm very confused.
Let's take a look at some footage from a match between Road Warrior Hawk and ECW TV champion Jimmy Superfly Snuka. As you will see, the entire Dangerous Alliance gets involved, and in some very disturbing footage, we'll all see how Eddie Gilbert earned his name Hot Stuff. Finally, in a match between the Dark Patriot and J.T. Smith, one of the most incredible.
This is the ECW arena.
ECW, but anywhere in the wrestling world, the Dark Patriot will. Well, let's let the tape speak for itself. Don't forget, fans, you'll be able to see all these spectacular matches in their entirety in weeks to come on Eastern Championship Wrestling on Sports Channel Philadelphia.
I'm very confused.
Get over to the golf course, but don't forget, June 19th, the big ECW Summer Sizzler Wrestling Spectacular at the ECW Arena in South Philadelphia.
So did they do an arena show already?
Looking towards the fans, you ought to be pummeling his opponent like this.
Like he is right now, Paulie?
Yeah, but you see, he wasted too much energy beforehand.
I still think the damage has been done to Max Thrasher. Down on one knee in the corner. Oh, Max trips up, JT. Speed on the ropes! Referee Gigolo Joe Zanoli, quick guy there, saw Max Thrasher with the speed on the ropes, right?
Is this the arena? Like, I am so confused.
J.T. Smith almost lost this match.
It looks to me like it's over for J.T. Smith. He has no hope of winning.
Max Thrasher here, now he's fighting with the referee. Oh, no, now it's J.T.'s turn to turn the tables. There's one, there's two, there's three. J.T. Smith victorious here in the ECW.
I like that finish.
Oh, well, gotta go, bye-bye.
All right, man. Paul Lee's out of here.
J.T.
Smith! I'm victorious, J.T. Smith. Stay tuned, fans, because we'll be right back for that big heavyweight championship match.
All right, this is I am very confused. So that footage they showed, they're showing footage from the ECW arena, but I thought this June 19th was their ECW arena debut. So I need somebody to help me here clear this up. I'm going to need to go through Google and Google. You know what? I'm going to do it right now on my phone because I'm going to do it real quick. What was the first ECW TV match? Give me 1 second here because I'm very confused because they're showing footage. All right, the 2300 arena. What was? History. It's built in 74. May 93. So they had to do, they had to have done a show already, but they haven't shown, they just showed those little tidbits, teaser clips from that first show there. So this is where I'm confused. I could have swore the first ECW arena show was that main event of Gilbert and Funk, and it had that the JT Dark Patriot coming. I am so confused. So please, can somebody help clear this up for me in the comments below and help me out here? Seriously, throw me a life raft, bail me out, solve these mystery questions of ECW history for me, because I can honestly say at this point, because I was out of the ECW picture, I stopped watching the TV. And this is like new territory for me, but I'm very confused. So, all right, on that note, go down. This is where you really got to subscribe now, because I'm confused. Is anybody else confused? And let's get this all cleared up together and move forward. I got one more match coming up in a few days. It'll be the last match of episode number 9 in ECW TV history from June 1st. This is where I'm confused, because this is June 1st, and June 19th was the ECW arena debut, but they're showing clips that already happened. Confused. Can anybody help me out? All right. On that note, be back in a few days, and Eri, let's get extreme.